The safety of old buildings in the state has been a matter of concern after the recent incident of fire at Panaji KTC bus stand. Thus, the fire department has decided to carry out inspections of old buildings in South Goa.
The fire department is working for spreading awareness on several issues with various departments in association with school students. Now, the department will conduct different inspections of several buildings. These buildings will include old collectorate building, hospicio hospital, TB hospital, WRD building, electricity department building, education department building, Kamundad building, Zilla Panchayat office and police station building.
As recently we have seen in Kadamba Transport Corporation, Panjim, there is a major fire incident has been taken place. And that is why we are taking more interest to conduct the inspections, surprise inspections of the government building as well as the private occupancies. And we have seen many times the government building as well as the private occupancies, they are taking the fire precaution measures and they are installing fire equipment, for example, fire extinguisher as well as a fire hydrant system and hose reel system and other smoke detectors, etc. After some years, such type of equipment get expires and we have to re-inspect such occupancies and get them, and we should press them to refill the equipment and reinstall the equipment if it is in damage.
Meanwhile, a tragedy was averted at a petrol pump in Sawadde on Friday. A motorcycle had pulled up at the petrol pump to fill petrol while a tanker was unloading fuel at the pump when a spark from the two-wheeler ignited petrol vapor. The fire was soon dozed off by the personnel at the petrol pump with fire extinguishers. Later, a fire tender arrived but the tanker had unloaded fuel and left.
Tanker unloading chalu asile tena me petrol kona galna asile ani customer elo gaadi ki petrol gal mana tege gaadi start asile tena me petrol kali karta astana teji waap koya ta tena tege motorcycle spark dalo tena to tagi cha rut pedlo tena me bahecha ye gyun
palani. Our reporter Sandeep Tunekar from Madgaon and Prahar Sawadekar from Sawadde.